guys. This is Jamika, or as the channel's called, Records of Jay. This is some of you guys' first time ever hearing me talk, and that's because when I first started the videos, I had no plan on ever talking, but I'm trying to get more comfortable speaking in front of everyone because I'm kind of like insecure how my voice sounds sometimes. But I'm trying to get over that, so I'm trying to include some parts of me talking more and you hearing the natural dialogue. Let me know if you guys would even like this, or if you want me to keep videos of how I do it now, or I have some videos to where I just include a little bit more or a little less. Just like let me know. But right now I'm about to head out because I actually have two job interviews today that I need to go to, and they're both not in my city, but like close, like 30 minutes. So the first one starts in 45 minutes, and it's going to take me about 30 minutes to get there. So I'm about to get ready to head out. And the next one starts like a whole hour and a half after the first one. But I'm going to still have some time to like probably run somewhere. Like I want to go to 2nd and Charles today, so hopefully I will have time to do that. I want to go to 2nd and Charles, just like window shop basically, see what they have before I go to the other interview. And after the other interview, I think I want to go to Kung Fu Tea because they recently built one not too long ago down where I am, and I just want to go because I haven't had it since I was in Florida for college. And then maybe Crumble Cookie, like I'm not sure, I'm just gonna see what happens. But I do have to get ready to head out to go to the interview, so hopefully everything works out and I get either one of these jobs. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I have everything I need, so let's just hope that it works out. Just made it here. Better. Okay, so I just made it here. My interview starts in about 10 minutes. So I'm trying to go and chill here for like another 5 to 7 minutes because the person who's interviewing me isn't actually coming until 2 o'clock. But I'm still gonna go in a couple minutes early, but I just always like to go early just in case there's traffic and you never know. So I'm probably just about to just chill for a little bit and just hope everything goes good. I can never fix my bangs. There we go. I almost forgot before I walk in. He's on my bag right now, but I brought cowboy soup in, you know, just for luck. And like, I just love this picture. Like, this picture always makes me so happy to look at. And I just feel like I need those positive vibes to go in. So yeah, don't we all just love cowboy soup? And like, I wish I could like copy his outfit or like have that hair and it looks so good. But yeah, he's gonna come with me. Okay, so I just came from the interview, and as you saw, if I actually input that clip, first he came 20 minutes later than what, he came like 20 minutes later than what he told me to come. And like, one thing about me is like, I'm okay with being like a little late, but like if an interview post start at 2, coming not until 2:20 is like very late because the interview could have been almost over, and it's already 2:28, so he only talked to me for like 5 minutes, and they want me to come tomorrow for another interview. And so it really just depends on how the other interview that I have today goes, if I will come tomorrow, because it's like I work as a substitute teacher right now, so I took a half a day shift today so I could go to these interviews, and I just can't keep taking half a days for interviews that like might not work out. But we're just gonna see, keep hopeful. And I'm trying to see, because I really want to go to 2nd and Charles. And it's like right down the street, like literally like I have to pass it to leave. But it's like, do I even have time? Because the other one starts at 3:30 and it's 2:28 right now. And it's like, I really wanna go But it's like, by the time I get there, I have to be like in and out in 20 minutes, which is like, is a lot of time, but it's actually not a lot of time when you really think about it. But I don't know. I'm just gonna have to see what happens and just hope for the best. Actually, no, not see what happens. I really just gotta decide now, am I gonna go or not? Or do I just gotta put that on the back burner for another day? I think I'm just gonna have to save that for another day, which is fine. Like tomorrow, I could try, like when I get off of work, try running there before the interview tomorrow, because I have to be there at 5 and I'll probably end up getting off of work around 4. It really depends. If not, just save it for another weekend. But yeah. But also, if I don't go, I'll be getting to the other place I could get 45 minutes early. I think I'm gonna go, and if I can't stay very long, just come back again another day. Yeah. Thank you for like having this talk with me, for me to decide. For this second charge to only be 4 minutes from when I was just interviewing, I got lost twice. Like, first turn was my fault because I was like, oh, instead of waiting,
your destination is on the right.
Okay, please shut. Okay, but for me to be like, okay, it says I'm gonna have to turn right. Well, I'm just, can't turn that way. I'm just going to turn here and make a U-turn. Well, that sign on the road said you thought no U-turns here. So then I had to turn around. And then the second time was GPS fault because I was just driving and it was like, turn right. So, you know, I proceed to turn right. Well, turn left. It said turn left and I proceed to turn left one turn too early. But now we're here. I'm just trying to figure out where to park. There's a lot of spots. I'm just, okay, yeah. I'm just going to say I could go this way. But yeah, we're about to run in because it's going to take me 10 minutes to get to my other interview. So I have some time in here. Let's see what I can find. That I will try not to buy anything because I need to save money for the TXT albums that come out this week, because I might buy all 4 of them. Don't know yet. But we'll see what's in here. Let's see what's good.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted anyone more. Falling forwards onto the floor, feels like I felt this feeling before. Before I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already,
second and Charles, but because I stayed in there a little too longer than I was supposed to, so I had to like rush to the interview. And by the time I made it to the interview, I didn't even have time to record in the car. Right now, I'm in front of Crumble Cookie because I'm about to go get some cookies just to see what they have this week. But I do want to show y'all what I got when I was in second and Charles, and it's this movie, Where the Heart Is. When I tell you, I love this movie so much. Me and my mom, we love this movie. Like, if it comes on TV, I am watching it. And like, for over a year, almost 2 years, I've been waiting for it to show free somewhere so I could watch it. Nowhere. Nada. Nowhere. And I go to Second and Charleston. Last time I was there a couple months ago, they didn't have it because I looked. But I decided, like, let me just go see. And they had 3 copies, so I only bought one. But for $5? Like, where am I going to find this movie for $5? So yes, did I buy this movie knowing for a fact that I do not own a thing to put DVDs in? Yes. Do I have like a memory of, I think my mom saying that she has something for DVDs? Yes. So did I buy this based on the chance that she has a DVD player? Yes. But I'm just so excited. But like, even if I were to buy it on Amazon somewhere, I'm not gonna find it for $5. So I'm really excited. But let me go run to Crumble Cookie because I also want to go to Kung Fu Tea. But I need to hurry up because it looks like it's about to storm. Oh, also, kind of almost forgot. So for both interviews, they want me to come back tomorrow. So I guess I will be coming back tomorrow. Like, my one interview is for 5 and the other one's for 6. So hopefully I'm not out too late. And hopefully one of these get good. We're just going to see. But let me run in before it starts raining and storming. The lighting is so dark right now, but it's fine. So, got back. I only got 4 cookies this time, and the 4 that I got are, hopefully I can show while making things fall. I got basic chocolate chip, which is that one. This one was fried ice cream. This one was lemon something. I actually don't remember the flavors for like any of these, but I will put them in the description if I like take a picture or something. Or like, no, not if I take a picture. I'll just put it in the description of like the captions of this video of what those were. So those were like the 4 I got. I'm just chilling with my family. And we have a cookie cutter, but it's at my sister's house. So we're just gonna have to use a knife because I was not about to buy another cookie cutter for $5. But yeah, but let me go run and get my tea so I can go home before it starts storming. My bangs will not cooperate today. I got the watermelon this time. I usually just get like a black honey for trying watermelon because I liked it when I worked at the other boba shop. So let's try it. You see, hey, we have boba shops down here, and I've been to all of them. None of them do them like the ones that were in Florida, like, or Kung Fu Tea. Like, this is a legit shop. The other ones, can't compare. Okay, it's starting to rain, so I gotta go home now.